Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. The family pizzeria is looking for security guards to work the night shift. 12 a.m. to 6 a.m. Monitor cameras, ensure the safety of equipment, free pizza.
Watching TV all night with an endless supply of pizza? Is this a dream job or what, Scoob? So, Scoob, let's see what's on the old TV. These animatronic thingamajigs are giving me the creeps. Let's see if there's a cooking show on or something.
Got it.
Oh, so you want a slice too, Miss Animatrono? Yikes! It's alive! Run, Scoob!
Oakley doakley doo!
I heard you're packing to leave. I come a-running right over. I just couldn't believe it. Oh, baby, you must be out of your mind. Do you know what you're kicking away? We got a groovy thing going, baby. Got a groovy thing.
Like, somebody, help!
One, two, three.
Look, gang, it's a clue. If we play these video games, we may find more clues.
Best mystery ever.
Ha! Now let's see who the ghost really is.
It's William Afton's rotting reanimated corpse, still out for blood.
One, two, three.
It's a clue.
He's not as smart as he looks.
Connection terminated. You have all been called here. Into a labyrinth of sounds and smells, misdirection and misfortune. A labyrinth with no exit. A maze with no prize. You don't even realize that you are trapped. This is where your story ends. And to you, my brave volunteer, who somehow found this job listing not intended for you. Although there was a way out planned for you, I have a feeling that's not what you want.
It is what I want! Get me out of here!
This place will not be remembered, and the memory of everything that started this can finally begin to fade away, as the agony of every tragedy should. The darkest pit of hell has opened to swallow you whole, so don't keep the devil waiting, friend. This ends, for all of us, in communication.
You know, Scoob, compared to Grandma's Texas Chili Special, this fire's like, no big deal. Another sausage, old boy.
Scooby-dooby-doo!